see, but I got my walking shoes
on my way to Washington.
I can't take a plane, bus, a train, cause my money ain't that.
A Long Walk to DC by the Staple Singers is about the famous March on Washington, organized by civil rights leader Martin Luther King Jr.
Yeah.
The song describes the people involved in the march's tenacity and willingness to endure the long walk for their civil rights. It says how people don't have much money and they can't afford a plane or transportation, but they got their walking shoes on. The upbeat and energetic demeanor of the song inspires and excites people who listen to it about the march and how it changed so much. Revolution by the Beatles is a very popular song that describes radical groups of protesters.
Wanna change the world. You tell me that it's evolution.
The song talks about how you want a revolution and to change the world. The radicals ask for a contribution, but the Beatles tell them they have to wait.
But when you talk about destruction, don't you know that you can count me out? Don't you know it's gonna be?
The Beatles say the protesters are motivated by hatred and that that can never result well.
All right. You say you got a real solution.
Bring 'em Home by Bruce Springsteen is simply about bringing soldiers home from overseas.
If you love this land of the free, bring 'em home. Bring 'em back from overseas. Bring 'em home, bring 'em home.
Bruce Springsteen says in the song that there is no point of killing our children and soldiers. The message that continues to repeat is bring 'em home, bring 'em home, bring 'em home. The same opinion was shared by many doves and hippies.
They want to test their grand theories.
The popular music of the 1960s and 70s inspired people of all ages to act on their opinion of civil rights and the Vietnam War. Celebrities are role models to their listeners and fans, and the examples they set in their music tells the listeners it's okay to act on your opinions. So organize nonviolent protests and speak up, and that is what many people did.
Bring them home.
Freedom riders and other political activists inspired this music. Long Walk to DC is entirely about the March on Washington organized by political activist Martin Luther King Jr. Radical protesters also inspired the Beatles to write and record Revolution.
The men will cheer, the boys will shout. Bring 'em home, bring 'em home, and we will all turn.